Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x squared plus 2x plus 4 equals 0, what is the value for x cubed? This is a very simple question. X squared plus 2x plus 4 equals 0 has no real number solution. If you want to find x, the answer should be imaginary number. It is complicated. It's time consuming. We are going to use a simple method, very easy method. Use the given condition only. From the given condition, we can derive two results. X squared equals negative 2x minus 4. X squared plus 2x equals negative 4. We are going to use the two conditions to derive the answer. Remember, the question here is to find the value of x cubed, not x. We don't have to find x first, then find x cubed. X cubed can be rewrite as x times x squared. What is x squared we have here? Negative 2x minus 4. Simplify. We can factor negative 2 out, negative 2 times x squared plus 2x. From the second result, we can see the inside part is negative 4. Replace this part by negative 4. Negative 2 times negative 4, which is 8. 8 is the answer for x cubed. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.